You know, we're really flying through this playthrough.
I'm gonna kill
Welcome
you.
Welcome back to our Selenite playthrough. And we're heading to one of the best levels in the game.
Are those butt jellyfish?
Yes.
Okay, then. Yes, I am here too.
Oh.
This is a great level to be jumping around like that.
Yeah, there's a lot of jumping. It's perfect.
They're glowing.
This level is outstanding.
I like the music for this one.
Yeah, they had this during the, shoot. Just gonna get that. Oh well.
Just, you know, come back.
That's what I'm doing. Let me get the wand out. Yeah, the music, actually, it's sort of funny. Kaufman's games he worked on for, like, the soundtrack, Shantae. There's a bit of this song that reminds me of a song in that game that's for the Water Town.
So, you worked on that game?
Yeah, he's worked on a lot of games from Way Forward, since this game was, you know, sort of developed by most of ex-Way Forward staff.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is a level that has the, wind.
Ah. Surprising, eh?
Yes!
It's only Propeller Night.
Wind and butt jellyfish.
And as always, puns.
So anyway,
if you bounce or hit those statues, you can knock the head off. And
I'll keep that checkpoint. This stage can be pretty challenging.
You sure? That looked kind of easy.
Oh, it's harder. Trust me. Cannonballs. So yeah, I tried to test out the level design of this game because I say it's genius because it teaches you to rope slowly at your own pace. And I tested that out on my mom.
You let her play this level?
What? No, I let her play the very intro stage of the game because it teaches the fundamentals. I limited her to Wiimote just so. Don't worry, I got a checkpoint pretty close. Anyway, I let her play the first level because it teaches the fundamentals. And also.
Okay, that'd be funny?
Well, yeah, it was. She had a lot of fun.
It's a fun game.
Yeah. So I limited her to Wiimote so she had less buttons to push. To be confused with. And she figured out pretty well. She got past the first dragon.
There are dragons?
Yeah.
Oh, it's adorable. This game has so much charm.
I told you you need to watch this. I meant you needed to watch this like immediately.
Look, it's the propeller mice! They're back!
Oh, I love these! These like are my favorite.
They're
nice.
So cute!
They are the best.
They are.
I'm gonna try to get more stuff, but that was a complete flop.
Oh, yeah, well. It was.
What? They look like little smurfs.
Only cooler, because that movie sucked.
Yeah.
I take it you had to see it.
Dead.
So,
money.
If you've ever been to a Carmike cinema, you can buy these popcorn buckets that you can refill for a certain price that's, you know, less than, you know, normal price popcorn.
Yeah.
And we bought the bucket that came along with the Smurf movie.
Ew.
Just cutting edge classic. Are you just going to keep that in your basement somewhere?
It's in my garage.
Like, I hear people who, like, keep it, like, their Titanic special movie edition bucket. And you're just going to be one of those persons, like, Smurf stew. Keep the bucket. Also,
oh, yeah, it was Smurf stew.
And that's actually another game that Way Forward worked on.
You got a sword? Oh,
yeah, the propeller dagger. It's cutting edge.
God.
And my favorite relic in the game. Because you get to do this.
Whee! Beautiful.
It's like a dash button almost. Put on. Got a fish. I didn't miss one of the music notes in one of the stages, but hopefully we'll add it to that video. Just so, for convenience.
What video?
Like the one where you did Treasure Night. I forgot one of the music notes there, so.
Okay.
We'll just include that there. That's fine.
Are we just gonna go back and replay, or?
Like post-game.
Okay. Hit those statues. We're going.
Sure, I'll hit them.
Oh, nothing I thought happens. They were the ones
they're foreground.
I thought they were the ones where you could hit them and their head would fall off and you could hit the head and get some money for it.
This also kind of reminds me of Epic Mickey.
It does have that Disney flair. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What makes you think that the castle in the background?
No. Well, yes.
Oh, shit.
But for some reason, all I could think of was trying to get through the Aladdin level.
This may be relevant. Aladdin level what? Kingdom Hearts?
No.
What?
In Epic Mickey. The DS game? Yeah, you had to... I think you have to find it.
I never played the DS version.
Yeah, the DS version is...
Not as good?
No, not as good and... A little bit harder.
No.
Secret.
I never had to play it on the, Wii just because I didn't get a Wii until later. And
I have it on the Wii, but I didn't play it all the way through, so...
I like it.
It's only more of that time sometime.
It's
oh, I'm kidding, I have too many games.
Also, this does remind me of something Kingdom Heartsy. It kind of looks like Twilight Town in the background.
Yeah, the tower is awesome.
That's not the only thing it looks like it could be.
There's something later that's going to really remind you of this one. Checkpoint again.
Those surprise! Guys. It's Sephiroth.
Yeah, Sephiroth's in this game.
And Cloud.
It's been confirmed. Oh, I hate those guys. Should be okay. Should be okay.
I don't know how you pull that one off.
Auto-scroller. At least we can do fancy jumps. Woo! Whee!
As long as Aerith's not here.
It's Aerith, isn't it? I wonder how many comments we get, like negative comments we get for saying her name wrong.
Who?
Aerith, I don't care. That's just me.
You didn't care at any point.
You're right.
Just in case.
So my first exposure to her was in Kingdom Hearts, and they called her Aerith. And I kind of liked her. And then I played Final Fantasy VII.
I liked her too until I realized she died, so.
Oh, well,
I thought
even...
she was a good healing character.
That's not even my beat.
She was a good healing character and sentiment maker.
I mean, she wasn't really a character per se, but. So much.
I could do a whole rant on why I hate Aerith.
But there's not enough time in this video.
Shit.
No! It's so tragic seeing him fall, like.
It's more like squeak. Squeak.
Like, I don't even think they're meant to be on those, like, little jetpacks.
No,
packs.
No.
Someone, like, forced them on.
That's like if we took your cat and strapped the propeller to his back.
Well, for one, he's too heavy.
Okay, yes. Are you having some trouble with that?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm trying to talk and play video games at the same time. It's not working out so well.
But you're a Let's Player.
Yeah, a veteran at that. Boy, I have some high quality stuff.
Oh, I thought he was gonna fall and die.
No, he can fly. He's a really cool enemy. Me thinks. More treasure.
So
this is an interesting screen.
The golden butt.
Butt scutter.
Yeah, let's take this one safe. Because I tried to rush through it and it doesn't end well. Usually.
What you see?
You see?
You see?
Yeah.
The backgrounds in the stage are amazing.
I do really like them.
Very pretty.
Like I said,
a lot of vibrant colors. What?
They remind me of Twilight Town.
Oh, I thought you were going to say something like, it reminds me of Pallet Town. Oh, oh.
Pallet. I'm going to kill you.
I know you are.
This is why this is great. All the puns.
All the puns, all the laughs.
All the murder.
All the pain.
Oh yeah, it does hurt you to laugh, doesn't it?
So yeah, if you didn't know, 2 weeks ago I had a surgery. And now every time I laugh, it hurts.
It's because we made him a real boy!
Yeah.
Sort of.
Stupid blue
What should I equip for this boss fight? This should be good. Here he is. Oh, my petite blue friend. The sunset. She is beautiful, no?
Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester!
Oh no, he's supposed to sound French with that outrageous accent, so... Do you want to do the honors?
I can't do it.
Please.
I can do the laugh.
No, oh, no, wait.
So rude. I can't do it.
No.
Oh,
that's
so rude.
Do it. Please.
My crew, they were not hospitable. My ship, it was not magnificent.
I'm not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate.
All business, no pleasure. Such a shame. Very well, then. On guard!
Beautiful. 10 out of 10 voice acting.
I was expecting you to laugh and say something about the Tower of Peace.
So,
damn,
this is Propeller Knight. He's
like
not
him.
Too bad.
The problem is, he's French.
I like him!
He is really cool, I like him. He's very flamboyant.
He's very
I love it.
Easily killed. Just like the French.
Oh my god, he's a French pirate!
Look, he drops a rose when he dies.
I love him.
He also got hit by that cannonball. Is this a part in the game where you get the classic square airship?
Yes. No.
Oh god, that airship level in Magic.
Oh god. We died because we found the wrong ship.
You know, this fire really complements my gold armor.
This fire complements all the eating of the souls.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh god, the forest is on fire! Okay, we're good.
It's like that Smokey the Bear commercial where they give him a cake for his birthday. With candles. Are we going to the gym down there?
Yep, we are. Frigid Flight.
Oh, look at- oh!
Frigid Sea. What dangerous cliffs. Climbing the farther- go farther? Better learn how to fly. Ha ha ha! Okay, I'll learn to fly. Hey, Julian.
What?
Where did I learn to fly?
Oh.
Oh, what?
I have to show you that video sometime.
Oh,
there's so many things that you'd think the
Wait,
master of the internet
is
would
it
know.
That one that you made me watch and you just start screaming?
What? You mean the like, video we made?
Yeah.
No, this isn't one we made. This is an ABGN episode.
God.
I really like this level. It's very nice. Very cool.
I bet those butt jellyfish are very cool. I feel bad for them.
Yeah, but these...
I was expecting to swing right there, actually.
These little extra levels help you realize the potential you have with your special weapons, I think. Like, it sort of teaches you the fundamentals of, like, here's all the cool tricks you might be able to do in the stages with your new fancy gadget of flying, you know, spinning bladeness.
Always missing is the Batman Beyond jet boots.
Yes.
He, just like the new Batman, doesn't know he has jet boots.
But yeah, this power-up rocks. Me thinks.
All it's missing is Bruce.
Old Geezer Bruce is the best.
Oh yeah, we have to show you an episode of that. Or at least the intro of it.
Fine.
Hey, have you ever seen anything of, Ultimate Muscle?
No.
Julian?
I'm thinking. No.
Zack Short Tomato is hilarious. It's around the 2000 era.
Oh god.
Anime.
Oh god.
Anyway,
oh, no.
There's not much to buy left. We can head back to the village.
Get more magic, can't you?
Yeah, I can get one more upgrade to magic. So this is effective dash, if you can't tell.
It didn't use up too much of your magic either.
Uses 4.
Okay, what does that goat do?
Are we really gonna wait and see?
He sells. He sells meal tickets. For the guy up in front, up top.
No, when you stand there for a while.
Oh, okay, we'll pass the time. I'll just fly around for a bit.
Cause I saw a glimpse of something.
His animation's great.
I love him.
You love everything in this
no,
game.
No, these characters are great. Like, the animation is perfect.
I love him so much.
This game is filled with charm and good writing.
And puns.
And puns.
And references.
Oh my god! Shield Knight is like the person you've been tracking down this whole game. It's like, I can play at weddings and funerals.
God damn it. I'm sore.
Well,
I was gonna say, look, bud. For all you who were curious, I have no butt.
That was hilarious. And we're gonna visit back the Tropical King. No! For more if I could. Who has awakened me, mortal? Dost thou need aid? Dance?
Hey, please.
Feed me! Feed me!
Alright, give me more I-Core. I'll get that. Thank you, the Mensa Builder one.
Look in the tree and you see something.
What?
Look in the tree.
Do you see them?
They're little tropical.
They're little tropical fishes.
Oh.
This is where they grow up.
I love them!
Also, I didn't show this off, but...
You died.
Do not sully our waters with thy filthy body. Next time, I won't be so merciful.
I love him.
Well, we're gonna cut it off here, or we're gonna get to the next stage before we cut it off?
We might switch armor real quick, and then we'll go to the next stage.
Actually put some armor on that actually does something, other than look fabulous?
Yes.
Fabulous! Well, I mean, it was perfect for fighting.
I think I'll go with the dynamo, though.
Yeah, that's a good one to go with. It is a good armor.
Indeed. Anyway, when we come back, we're heading to Polar Knight stage in the stranded ship. So see you then, everyone. Toodaloo.
Bye.